With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Question here is, a satellite revolve in the geostationary orbit, but in a direction east to west, the time interval between its successive paths about a point on the equator. So let us say that this is the orbit of satellite and this is our Earth, right? Now satellite is revolving east to west, right? So we can say that E omega or E weight of Earth, sorry, angular momentum of Earth and angular momentum of satellite, right? So here omega E is equal to omega S because the satellite, given satellite is geostationary satellite. So time period for the satellite will be 2 pi omega, right? From here, T will be equal to 2 pi upon omega E plus omega S, right? So now will be, again, time will be equal to half 2 pi omega E. I am taking 2 omega E because omega E and omega S are equal as satellite is given is geostationary, right? So now 2 will be cancelled out. It will be half pi by omega E, which is the time period of Earth. And all we all know the time period of Earth is 24 hours. So time period will be equal to 24 divided by 2, which will be 12 hours, which will be the right answer for the given question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.